pasting an image inside a shape. We need to take our image, our shape, and place it over the top of our image. And to make it very effective, it needs to completely fit within that picture. We select the picture, and we can copy it, Control C, then delete it. Select the shape, Shift Control V, and there we have it.